Well, it's a way you can routinize something. If you do something over and over again, you have the same procedure so that it's standard.
Uh-huh.
And it's easier to repeat under pressure. What I was trying to do was to teach him a pre-shot routine that he would go through automatically every shot. Therefore, under pressure, he would be going through the procedure rather than worrying about the consequences of the shot.